Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change theme on your Google Chrome. So this means if you want to change the theme of your Google Chrome app, like dark theme or light theme, you can just follow these steps. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, open your Google Chrome app. And now if you want to set your theme on Google Chrome, you'll see on your Chrome home page, there will be these three dots on the top right. Tap on this. Alright, tap on this. And then there will be settings. Tap on settings. From settings, scroll down until you find here theme. Right, tap on theme. And there will be three options. System default, that means if you choose system default, it will turn on dark theme when your device's dark theme or battery saver is on. And if you're using light theme on your phone, then Google Chrome theme will also follow the system default. And if you want to set as light, so even if you have a dark theme applied on your phone, but still your Google Chrome will still be in light theme. And if you want to choose dark theme like this, so every time you use Chrome, then the theme will be always dark. You can just choose dark like this. So maybe for now I'll choose dark because I just like black. And that's it, how to change theme on your Google Chrome app. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.